Hello, we're going to test out this auto combine here today. So we'll bring that up. And we're going to works. I went ahead before and did a little bit of a course seems to be working very well. This is on a dedicated multiplayer server, by the way. The map is Paradise. See if it follows this course around nicely. So far, so good. Certainly working well, it's not missing, other than that little blip back there, but I made it too much of a turn. I need to get him to roll and see where he does. Highly recommended for some of the maps that don't have square or rectangle fields. Course plate. And even do circles. We'll try that out here in a minute. See how it does in circles. to swing over. Oh, missed. No, it's getting that. The worker here at the end. Alright. Let's go over here and see if it'll do circles. I don't know what it's doing now, but it's supposed to be doing circles. I guess it is, yeah, it's going to do a circle. Very interesting. Circles in reverse fashion. Huh. I think it's broke. Alright, that doesn't work too well. Okay, it'll do up and down. Can we try? Maybe it wasn't enough to do it on. Let's have a look. Turn right. Right, left. Let's try this again. We're going to be doing circles. Certainly isn't a circle. Well, I don't know what he's doing. It's not doing what it says for that. So, try one more thing here. See if he'll do a. Turn right, no, left, and back. We don't want that. Try that. Oh, he's still gonna do this, is he? He's going to turn right here, I believe. like a regular hired worker, but... Alright. Field are so big, I'm just going to cut a piece across the middle here, and just to see how well he goes around the field. That was supposed to happen, but nevertheless, it says here to go left, activate left side. Ah, gotcha. For steering. We should go around there. Follow that little curve. And then set up and go up the field. Continue around. He makes his turn up here in this video. I won't make it too long. Scotty. All right, I'll put a link below the video to where you can find this AutoCombine. Thanks for watching.